Any other question?
And a lot of mainstream Bangladeshi Pakistani, how they pray with it, is there any evidence for this?
Okay.
Alright, okay, so you've got two questions, inshallah, you keep watching. Your question been answered now, inshallah.
First of all, brother, dua means, you know, that saying the dua after salah is available everywhere, even in Islam and mosque. What you are referring to, that is, that everyone together collectively putting hands up and Imam is leading the dua. I know that you're meaning that. Otherwise, you know, there are certain sunnah dua, masnoon dua after salah. And Rasulullah did and everyone does, all the people, they should be doing that. Allahumma anta salam wa anta salam, tabarakta ya dhal jalali wal ikram. La ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lahu, lahul mulku wa lahul hamdu yuhyi wa yumitu wa huwa ala kulli shay'in qadir. اللهم لا مانع لما اعطيت ولا معطي لما منعت ولا ينفع ذا الجد منك الجد. اللهم اعنا على ذكرك وشكرك وحسن عبادتك. And some other du'as as well. These du'as is authentic du'a. Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم did that after salah, after fard salah. Debate will be, do we have to do a collective du'a after fard salah or not? Debate will come there. What you are referring to at the local masjid, that Imam is leading dua with everyone else. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did not do that with companions. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did his own dua. Companions, they did their own dua. Even some of them, even they're putting their hands up individually. If the people, after salah, individually putting hands up and doing their own dua, is allowed, no problem. And question would come only if the Imam is leading and everyone is following. This is the only thing Rasulullah Islam did not do. Otherwise, dua is available and dua is allowed in individual dua. That's the main point I know you wanted to know. Yes.
Okay, JazakAllah Sheikh. I'll take a break as well. Inshallah, break it for you.
Okay, brother Hassan, your weather will come after break. Have a break, inshallah. See you after break.
জাযাকুমুল্লাহ আমরা দর্শক মণ্ডলী আমরা একটা ছোট ব্রেকে যাচ্ছি ব্রেকের পরে ইনশাআল্লাহ আবার আপনাদের সাথে দেখা হবে ততক্ষণ ভালো থাকুন আসসালামু আলাইকুম ওয়া রাহমাতুল্লাহ
अगली में जिंदगी में पहली बार मैंने तकलीफ उठाकर किसी का पीछा किया क्यों कर रहा हूँ क्या कर रहा हूँ सवाल को दिल से पूछना मुझे दो मिनट दीजिए मैं आपको सब कुछ समझा दूंगा मेरा नाम पृथ्वी पेशे से मैं एक आर्टिस्ट हूँ हर आर्टिस्ट अपनी जिंदगी में अपनी सबसे बेहतरीन पेंटिंग बनाने की कोशिश करता है अपनी मास्टरपीस मैंने भी कोशिश की बहुत कोशिश की अपने आपको बिल्कुल गिरा कर दिया